Here we are, at the apex of the dilemma. And to think, this little gadget, which you all dreamed of having as a child, is now causing so much grief. It's like getting that one and only childhood gift you always wanted. The eternal get. Gotten. But now that it's yours, you have to pretend you don't want it anywhere near you. You have to fool your friends and loved ones into thinking you don't really like it. You have to fool yourself into thinking you actually care about something else, something more profound. Now, think of those childhood hikes, with friends, on the trails. Now download those maps for offline use and make sure your children can follow in the exact footsteps you did as a child. Is your treehouse now on Airbnb? If it gets 5 stars, will it forever recoil in inadequacy, knowing that it will never be a boutique childhood memory again? But, I digress. So, here's your truth. There is neither apex nor abyss. Wait. Listen. Did you hear that? That was the sound of a distant universe collapsing, a new one forming, and a child laughing. We are here but for the tiniest speck of time. Live in eternal forgiveness. Be okay with every thought. Hurt no one. Stare at your phone whenever you like. Just ahead, around the corner of time, there is another eon. And another. And always, more children laughing.
Nothing can compete with the first time you saw her. Passing strangers on the street, spending every moment looking at their phones. Phones.
Tick, 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 tick